It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there. Standing by. Drop to P10. You're on the fifth row of the grid. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 20.0. The aware track is pretty busy right now. We're 19th in the speed trap, 194.7 miles per hour. All personnel be aware, car leaving. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Our best lap so far is a 1:20.0. Engine fired, we're set. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rainfall expected today. We think it will stay dry. Okay, DRS is now available. Yellow flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Caution, caution. Green flag. That's it now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, clear. The car behind is only a second down on you, 1 second. We're leading our teammate by 2.4 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Okay, clear. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Caution, caution. Green flag. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Nice move. Good job. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds.
Turning some of these assists off.